Hi everyone, welcome to this Twinmotion Tips and Tricks video. Today we'll be looking at the tips when using the scatter tool to avoid grasses overlapping the surrounding geometries. First off, let me explain you what I'm talking about. So here I've placed just a simple box in the middle of my sidewalk over here. When you use the scatter tool with some grasses, there is a chance that the grass object is placed really on the edge of the geometry you are clicking on. So we might end up in a situation like that, where the grass has been placed really on the edge and it's overlapping the surrounding geometry, and it's not really what we want. As an example, let me come to the scatter tool. I will take my wild grass and simply use the scatter tool to scatter it on my box. And as you can see, my grass is bleeding all over the place. What I did for this project over here is I separated each of my grass parts into different mesh. There is this first mesh over here and there is an outline mesh. Let me maybe change the color of this one so we can see it a bit better, like the different geometry. As you can see here, on each edge, we have like a 50 centimeters outline that will basically allow us that when you use the scatter tool like that, even if the mesh is placed directly on exactly the edge, it won't overlap my sidewalk. It will overlap this outline, which will have the same grass material on it. So let's check how it looks with my scatter tool. So come back over here, vegetation scatter, wild grass. We'll select my grass, and now using the scatter tool, I just need to click somewhere in the middle of my first geometry, of course not on the edge. And now I can just use the scatter tool like that. And as you can see now, the grass is not overlapping all my sidewalk. And that's it for these small tips. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to follow us for more content and see you for the next one. Bye everyone!